Ho, ho, who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 I sure won't go. Here, take this and take all this stuff. Get out of here, kid.
Hey, Santa, can I have an Xbox?
No, but you can have a hat box. Oh, he wants an Xbox!
Hey, everyone, pay attention to me. It's my birthday and Christmas. Did you know that my birthday and Christmas are on the same day? Yay!
Blurp, blurp.
Is he okay?
Blurp, blurp.
No,
blurp,
he's suffered a stroke.
Blurp, 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 blurp. Swedish chef, blurp, blurp, blurp.
Alright, only 549 to go. Here you go, sir. Plenty of mashed potatoes to mash.
It was a graveyard mash. Blurt, 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 blurty, blurt, blurt.
All right, you need to cut that out.
So what did you ask for?
I asked for your daddy.
Here you go, kids. Some food and plenty of mashed potatoes. How are you doing, little Johnny?
I asked Santa for world peace. And I'm like, if I'm so generous, he's going to give me lots of presents.
Oh, it depends if you follow through after all, son. In this time of year, at this time of decade, 1930s, we have to worry about the Red Scare.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Okay, make it quick.
Oh, well, if you're gonna be rude about it, then, I'm just gonna walk away. See you later, kid.
Well, hello there, girls. Who wants some hearty eggnog?
This eggnog's off the easy.
Go easy with this eggnog. You better watch your figure. What's the matter with you? Check out this. I learned this from my morning hot yoga class. It's like regular yoga, but hot. It helps you burn all sorts of calories.
What are you trying to say?
Hey kid, want some buns?
Yeah, sure.
Oh! Ow!
Oh, come on, it's not that hot. Ooh! My fragile ego.
Looks like you're ready for dessert.
I'm not done with that.
Here, let me take your food too as well. Come on now.
I'm not happy.
Hey, excuse me. I want to talk to you about something.
Yes?
Have you heard about this new timeshare option?
What?
Well, it's like a pay share for a house.
Oh no, why would I share a house?
Here, have some holiday cheer.
And a little bit of this, and a little bit of that. Take that, and that.
Do you want to hear about timeshare?
No, not really.
And so, the children of Hollywood would eat a feast of kings. Or queens. The reality of the new year ahead of them as they celebrate before the crippling debt that they put on their parents for the holidays. But it's not their fault that they are spoiled. Anyways, happy Christmas, because not everyone's Christmas is black and white. But this movie is...